Tonight, after my daily shower, before bed, after all the words we already said, the ones I wrote, the ones you read, after my melancholy brew, seeming tired and tiring thoughts, I sit between the chair and these two doors, and I'm no longer yours.